The CluePoint Central Monitoring Platform gives us the opportunity to implement key risk indicators for our trials and then go and monitor the specific targeted risks that we have identified as being relevant to the trial in question. When we look at the results, we are presented with a ranked list of the entity in question. So here we're looking at sites. And at the top of this view, I can see my worst performing sites by virtue of their performance against the different KRIs that we've implemented. So typically we would see a blend of the standard key risk indicators for operational scenarios, complemented with very protocol specific key risk indicators that may be associated with your endpoint. So you're being focused on very specific tailored risks to the trial and able to look at everything through this view. You can see in the output here that some of the KRIs have a single result and some have a double result. And if I open the details pane over on the right-hand side, we can see an example of one that has a double result. With key risk indicators, you're able to implement your own thresholds and tolerances. And so the absolute output will show you how well the site in this case is performing against my data entry performance tolerances. But the platform is also capable of doing a relative comparison from one site against all the sites within the trial. And sometimes when you don't know the thresholds to use, you can just rely on a relative comparison, which is data driven, that the system will perform for you. And this is a good example of why it can be nice to use both, because here I have an example of a site who is performing okay against my tolerances, but the system is telling me that relatively speaking, they're still one of the worst performing sites within the trial. And that alone could be my trigger to put some intervention in place and go and find out what's actually happening at this site that makes them so divergent in their performance compared with the other sites in the trial. Underneath, you can see that we trend all our metrics in CluePoints, and I can see that this is an emerging trend for this particular site. And sometimes with trending alone can be your trigger to intervene and delve into a particular scenario, even when the KRIs are still in the green. This is something I can actually interact with, and I can click and I can drill down, and the system will not only show me the full trending information for this metric, it also brings in the information from our integrated issue management system, so I can see when interventions have been put in place, whether those interventions have been completed, and what the outcome of that work has been. So we're able to see whether the work that we perform on the back of these findings is actually driving the change in performance, the change in the result that we want, and bringing the trial back on track.